So sometimes you get that feeling where like it's really awkward to go up to someone and just see how what they're doing. And that one time that you go to the store, you're exhausted that day, and the cashier starts talking to you for about an hour, and you go home and sit on your couch for 2 hours straight, not doing anything. Yeah, that's really never happened to me, but tell me guys if it's happened to you.